Big guy.
Speak.
Need you to get something for me. A hammer.
A weapon?
No. A forge hammer. Little thing. Symbol of the old resistance. Guild, solidarity, all that. Or it used to be anyway, till the Aesir buried it under that big, gaudy dwarf statue in the bay. Might do the dwarves some good to see it again.
You're not worried that might draw the Einar Jarl's attention?
The old father nearly slit my throat just to get to you. I might be past giving a shit what he thinks. Just find me at the bar when you've got it.
You'll certainly be able to reach new areas in the bay with that spear.
Aye. Might be worth looking for Durlan's hammer while we're at it. Your choice, of course. Looks like Durlan's taken to locking his doors. Hard to blame him. I've little doubt the tavern is his primary office anyway. Ah, with the mining rigs disabled, it seems a bit fresher out here.
Not seems. Is.
You're right. Thanks, brother. Memory serves. We're heading in the right direction to find that large dwarven statue. Durlan's hammer shouldn't be far behind.
Someone there. Please, I need help.
What do you want?
Well, to put it simply, treasure. The cache just over there, to be precise. My son and I, we came to these isles to uncover its riches. I feared it was too dangerous, so I came alone. And was, well, seemingly proven right.
Is that why you haven't moved on?
My son. I suspect he went in search of the second half of the treasure. Please find him and tell me his fate. If you require a reward, you may help yourself to the treasure. It doesn't matter to me anymore. We were sailors once. Left Midgard to seek our fortunes elsewhere. We were so close to succeeding. My boy, I'm so sorry.
His son is surely gone by now.
It costs us little to make sure.
Really?
Brother, Another rune slate.
Durland's hammer.
Still in one piece after all this time. Unlike Durland's resistance, I suppose.
We will take this to him.
Shake it off, man! You've got this!